Continuing from the earlier section of the predicates, in this video I will discuss about the conversion technique from the predicates to the clause. So here one predicates is given, predicate is given where one sentence I have already discussed about that. The fact was, for all Romans, who knows Marcus is either hate Caesar or think crazy about those people who hate someone, right? So this is the meaning of this sentence. Okay, now we have to convert it into the specific clause. This is the converted clause. Let us check how we can convert it into this particular clause. Okay, so the first rule of the conversion, there are a few conversion procedures are there. First rules is, if implication sign is there, we have to remove the implication sign. So if implication sign is given, then we have to convert it into this. So how this implication sign works? A implies B. So if A is true, then B should be true. Okay, if A is true, then B should be true. That means if A is true and B is true, that means both of them are on the same side. If we use the OR sign, here we have used the OR sign. You can see that here OR sign is given. So if we use the OR sign, then A and B should be in the same side of the OR sign. So if we convert one sign into another part, right, then we can write it, right, we have to write the not sign. We have to write the not sign over there. Okay, so if A is true, then B is true, then if we use the OR sign, then A and B should be in the same side, then we are basically writing A on the opposite side of the B with having an odd side. So that is the representation which helps to remove the implication sign. Next procedure is, now we will apply this particular procedure into the given sentence. So the given sentence, there is two implication sign is given. So let us take the first implication sign, that is this. So hit YZ implies think crazy X comma Y. So we are removing this particular implication sign and we are writing one not sign before hit. We can write it over there, we can write it over there, nothing is incorrect. So not hate Y comma Z or think crazy. So this is one, and the second one is this particular sign. Okay, this particular implies sign. So here the A is this particular part and B is this particular part, fine. So we have to write one not sign before the this third bracket, not sign, or this B is this, the total phrase, or this. So this is how we can remove the implication sign by using the or and not sign. Procedure 2 is the De Morgan's law. If outside of the bracket, the first bracket, the not sign is given and here it is an and sign, then if we want to remove the bracket, then we have to write not A and, sorry, this is and, so or not B. Or we can write it in this way, if or sign is there within the bracket, then we have to write the and sign if we remove the bracket. So this is the De Morgan's law, we know that. So we are applying this De Morgan's law to remove the braces. So here one brace is given. Basically our target is to for having the or sign everywhere in the clause. We will not use any and sign. So we will be removing all the and sign. So here one OR sign, AND sign is given, and outside of this particular bracket, this particular phrase, I'm telling about this particular phrase here, one NOT sign is there. So if we want to remove this third bracket, then we have to write NOT Roman X OR NOT NO. So that this thing we have written NOT Roman X OR NOT Rho X comma Marcus. So this is how we have to write. So this is one OR sign. Let us check whether any AND sign is there or not. No, there are no AND sign remaining, so we have to take this as it is. Now next procedure is for move all the quantifiers to the leftmost part. Quantifiers used here, quantifiers, that means the variables. We have used three variables over this particular phrase. Here X is a variable, Y is a variable, Z is a variable. So X, Y and Z, the whole part we can place in the left hand side, and then the remaining part will write as it is. So this is the procedure 3. Procedure 4 is drop all the prefix, right? Drop all the prefix means drop all the variables. We can delete all the variables. So we can merge this procedure 3 and procedure 2. We can directly remove all the prefix over there. Okay, directly we can remove this, we can remove this, and we can remove this. Fine, and write this part. Okay, and the procedure 5 is we'll remove all the brackets. Now see what is happening. In everywhere only OR sign is given, no AND sign is given. So if only OR sign is given, then we can remove all the braces. So after removing the all the braces, we are getting this. So this is the procedure to obtain the convert the predicate into the clause. I hope that you can do it by your own. This particular example I have taken it from the Rich and Knight artificial intelligence book. You can go through that book. The same example is given, just the elaboration I have done in this video. You can take any other example and do it by your own. I hope that this video you like, and if you like this video, then do subscribe our channel for getting the upcoming videos. Thank you so much.